Molly Morris isn't like most teenage girls.
I'm going in.
She's a private investigator.
Hey, what the? It's a party of three.
But when the FBI needs an undercover agent.
Chief Witness goes to college and we want you to keep an eye out.
She's the only one for the job.
Don't you have somebody at the bureau that can do that?
They're pretty beefy and they got mustaches. And that's just the women.
So what's this look we're rocking? Hobo chic?
It's like a sad animal attempted suicide on her head.
You both know I'm sitting right here.
Oh my God.
Holy. I'm so undercover.
Now, if she can talk the talk.
I'm Brooke Stonebridge. Nice to meet you.
If she can walk the walk.
You don't go to school here, do you?
Of course I do. Why would you think that I don't? I'm in my late teens. I'm walking on campus. I got a prestigious name and a sparkly cell phone.
She just might
get next to her.
Get a clue.
Alex, you don't remember me?
I don't.
I was in Cabin Vine.
Ate a lot of bugs.
You went to Camp Waka Waka? Can you believe what happened to Shelly Simon?
I know, isn't it fantastic?
She lost her arm.
What's she doing with the other arm? She's just so strong.
When the case heats up, so does the action.
This is Deviant.
Miley Cyrus is.
Can I interest you in a dip in the pool over there?
I promise you a lot of fun.
Not really here to have fun.
So undercover.
More than anything in the world,
I want
a pearl white Bentley.
I def want a pearl white Bentley too.
What about you, Brooke?
Sigon 1911 pistol with a hand strike V-notch rear, stainless steel, but with a black nitron finish and tritium night sights. And a pearl white Bentley.